From here, you can see the world. Assalamu alaikum. Hello, and welcome to Ribatej. We are in municipality of Chamusca, a land of stories and legends, a place that marks the trinity of a single culture.
A place where the Luzeria, a horizon of luxurious green fields bathed by the Tagus River, punctuated by neighborhoods of picturesque rural towns with their low whitewashed houses, we call the bairro, meets the fast-disappearing plant-rich headlands, are known to us as Charneca.
The landscape and the times may change, but the people remain one. People of honor, dignified, hard-working, loyal to the land they toil. Come and discover these lands blessed by nature. And meet its headstrong but generous community with a voyage through the local culture and heritage. Your guides are distinguished personalities of our history. Together, we will visit local monuments and places of interest and learn the customs of the people.
We will take you to visit historic places, tell you their stories and legends. Churches, castles, landscapes, or even living works of art, as it is the case of this bridge.
A voyage through time, where at any moment, each place may, for an instant, become filled with music, flavors, and popular traditions of the local culture.
Or just the natural beauty of a simple place.
Allow me, João Joaquim Isidro dos Reis, to take you on a cultural voyage during our visit to the village of Chamusca.
Or if you prefer, join me on a visit through the land so favored by my king, Sebastian of Portugal. I, Aleixo de Menezes, mentor of the mythical king of Portugal, welcome you to Ulm, where I wait for his legendary return on a foggy dawn. Come and enjoy sightseeing and historical tours where we will discover the stories and moments that we have lived here. I am Roderico and I will accompany you on a visit to Arpiad, land of the castle of Almorol. Assalamu alaikum.
But if you want to fully understand the local history, you may wish to hear me. Frei Martin, Knight Templar and first commander of Pinheiro Grande, on a visit through the greatness of times, bygone from this now forgotten relic of a village.